Mr. Mahadevan Iyer, the Managing Director of IMAPG India Private Limited, here with us. The Manthan, the Organizational Development Program, specially organized for year 2012-13. Sir, I would like to request to give your valued comments for this specialized program designed for your organization.
This is a very well thought through program which has been designed by us. We are actually trying to get into a change management program from wherein we can get into a very high profitable growth for the entire organization. This company has been taken over in 2009, and now we have the brand image of EMA. We are pioneers in this field, and I believe that we have the right assets in terms of human manpower, in terms of knowledge, in terms of technology, and with all these ingredients in the right place for us, we can really scale this organization to much, much greater heights. So this is a internal churning, as we call, of how to realign ourselves so that we are able to crush the competitors and grow this organization to much greater heights. We did the phase one in the last week of May. 3.5 months back, when we did the phase one, we had a lot of bloodshed within the organization. But now people realize that many of the objectives which seem to be impossible are now made possible.
So you mean to say the possibility of these activities are completed for last phase and this phase is supported by the facilities what we are providing here to you?
The facilities here are very, very conducive for learning. When we come here, we think of nothing else but how to get this change management process, and how to set the ball rolling as far as change management process is concerned. What is it that we really need to do? In fact, yesterday night, one of the group teams were using one of the breakaway rooms till almost 1 o'clock midnight. And when I met them today morning, they were trying to tell me that they will never get this sort of an opportunity once we go back to our plant. So this facility gives a fantastic opportunity to rethink, realign ourselves, and many of the processes changes that we have done in the last 3.5 months, the seeds were sown at Rambao Malgi Pramodhi. So, congratulations to you for this particular knowledge center that you have built. This facility is fantastic. We like it. Again and again, you have been coming here, and it's something that I wish our people close to Bombay, in Bombay, could use it much more frequently.
Thank you so much for your valued comments, Mr. Iyer. We also wish a very success for this special development program for your organization. Thanks once again.